things. So here's my answer. I want nothing. I want nothing. I want no quid pro quo.
Will Donald Trump be impeached? How Trump impeachment proceedings could impact the stock market? The proceedings came after a whistleblower complaint revealed that the president asked Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky to investigate former Vice President Joe Biden and his son Hunter over corruption allegations at least 8 times during a July phone call. What does the history tell us? After Richard Nixon's near impeachment, only put off by his resignation,
I shall resign the presidency effective at noon tomorrow.
The S&P 500 saw a 33% drop in value, but the index shot up by more than 39% after the House impeached Bill Clinton and the Senate failed to remove him. What would be the short-term impact? At first, there may be some disturbance. The primary initial impact of House Speaker Pelosi's announcement is likely to be negative. Strategists say what is more important to the market is whether Donald Trump is able to secure a trade deal with Chinese counterpart that would stop any new tariffs from taking effect by the mid-December deadline. All of the impeachment drama and political dysfunction unfolding in Washington appears to have been met with a collective shrug from Wall Street. The stock market has surged by nearly 20% this year, even with other factors, the trade wars, auto strike, the decline in global demand. US GDP is still expected to hit a healthy 2.2% this year. What are the implications for investors in US equities? The impeachment process is unlikely to have a significant direct impact on US equity prices for two reasons. First, Trump is likely to remain in office given the Republican majority in the Senate. And second, if Trump is removed, Vice President Pence would replace him and is likely to maintain pro-business policies while being more predictable and stable in his policies and communications. The Ukraine controversy is already damaging Trump's reputation. As more details emerge, his chances at the ballot could be hard further next year, leaving a Democratic win for the White House more. It's worth making a broader point as well. Non-economic events rarely have a big or sustained impact on the stock market. I make this bold assertion based on a study which, despite being several decades old, remains perhaps the standard academic work on this subject. It appeared in the Journal of Portfolio Management in 1989, written by economics professors David Cutler, Lauren Summers, and James Potaba. The researchers designed their study in order to give non-economic news every chance of showing that it has a big impact on equities. To do that, they gathered all entries in the chronology of important world events from the World Almanac for the period beginning with Pearl Harbor and ending with market crash of 1987. The professors eliminated from their list any events that the New York Times did not carry as a lead story and that the Times business section didn't report as having affected investors. Given these criteria, you'd certainly guess that they would have had a big impact on the markets. But that's not what the researchers found. On the contrary, they found that the S&P 500's absolute return on the days this event hit the market was quite small. Just 1.46%, which is less than 1% more than the 0.56% that prevailed on all other days. The professor's conclusion: there is surprisingly small effect of non-economic news on the stock market. The bottom line is, there will be very little or no impact on stock market based on political developments such as the impeachment inquiry. Please subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this.